A very good morning to those who are watching this video. I'm Jayashree Nair, a plus two chemistry teacher. But I'm not here to take anything in the plus two level. I want to give you all a very good basics in chemistry so that further studies of chemistry will be very easy for you. I have heard many times children saying chemistry is a mystery. It is very difficult to study, little boring too. Why are you feeling a subject difficult? This is due to lack of basics. I would like to tell you a story regarding this. John, a woodcutter, was working for a company for 5 years and never got a raise. Company hired another person, Bill, and within 1 year he got a raise. This caused resentment in John and he went to his boss to talk about it. Boss told, "You are cutting the same number of trees as you were cutting 5 years before. This is a profit-based company. And we would like to give you a raise if your productivity is high." John went back, tried hard, but in vain. He again went back to his boss to talk about his dilemma. Boss told him to go to Bill and ask him about his success. John went to Bill and asked the secret behind his success. Bill told, "After cutting every tree, I used to take a break and sharpen my axe." And he asked a question. "When was the last time you sharpened your axe?" This question striked John like a bullet and he got the answer for his question. This is the same question I want to ask you. When was the last time you sharpened your axe? What is the relevance of axe here? Axe is the basics of any subject. This is relevant to school students, college students, even a professional. We are all supposed to sharpen our basics time to time to keep our productivity high. Now, chemistry is a subject which has its own language. If you do not know the alphabets of English, how can you write, read and understand English? Not possible, isn't it? The same way, chemistry has its own symbols, formulae and equations. If you master over all this and if you can write all this without by hearting, then this subject will be interesting for you. I can help you, so come along with me. Subscribe my channel and press the bell button so that you will be notified whenever I post a video. You will get the very good basics and enjoy studying chemistry. Thank you so much.